Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Pallas Prithar. So let's see how to open privacy and settings page in LinkedIn. So first open your LinkedIn account with your email and your password. So this is the home page screenshot. So this you can see the feed that is going here. So now if you want to go to privacy settings and privacy, you can see your profile picture here if you have uploaded one. So below this there is a drop down, click on it. So now you can see your headline here, and you can also view your profile. Below that, under account, you can see settings and privacy. Now you can see four tabs here: account, privacy, ads and communications. This is your privacy settings page in LinkedIn. Thank you for watching my channel. Please subscribe.